Hi guys,
and welcome back to Neon Black. Today I want to talk to you about detox and detoxing our lives and purging the things that no longer serve us value and getting rid of stuff that no longer serves us. I know it can be hard to get rid of things, not only just things, but people, the mentality, just anything that is weighing us down and holding us down and keeping us from elevating and being the best versions of ourselves. I encourage you to let go and get rid of it and detox it from your life, because it's so much harder to move throughout life and to elevate throughout life when there's things holding you back, when there's things or people who don't want you to be the best versions of yourself. And sometimes, even though it can be hard, we need to let go of those things. We need to get rid of things, whether they're materialistic or not, that hold us back and that no longer serve us. Sometimes it's easy to just hold on to stuff and to keep things or people that are comfortable and that are familiar. But if they no longer serve the purpose that they once did, it's important that we let go and we move on and that we become lighter having done that. And there's so many areas that you can detox, whether that be spiritually, mentally, emotionally, physically. You know, crying is a form of detoxing and letting go. So don't be afraid to detox and let go in your life, no matter what area it is. Down below in the comment section, let me know in what areas you detox your life and what areas are hard to let go of some things. I know pretty much everything that I mentioned is an area that I'm currently trying to get more comfortable with the detoxing. And so I would love to hear what you guys, your thoughts on it. So until next time, peace and love always. Bye guys.